too long to do it himself. So instead, he unleashes a robot armed with 3 cameras. The robot creates a digital image of each broccoli seedling as it goes by, and in less than a second, it locates the broccoli. From there, it knows what's a plant and what's a weed, and the robot's metal